Well, new this morning, two families have been displaced after an overnight house fire that happened in Rochester. It happened on Remington Street just before midnight. Officials say smoke and flames were coming from the back of that house, causing electrical issues there as well. No injuries reported. The cause of the fire is under investigation.